What did you downshift for?
Just because I did.
Oh.
That goes better than mine, I think. I mean, it must be the, I don't know if it's the exhaust or what, but it
what
seems
it
like
is,
it has more balls.
What it is a fresh motor that's everything is right on it, exactly. And a cam, a bigger carburetor.
It ran better with the other carburetor.
This thing would really be loud without that half inch of foam I got all over the whole side of the car. Given me the one out of his car, I already paid him for it, and he was going to build a better one for his, but he hasn't done it yet.
that where we went pheasant hunting in here?
Huh?
Did we go pheasant hunting in there?
Yeah.
Special speedometer cable with a special end that fits in that, and then the one from there.
I got the special end, and we had it in there, and it was working fine. Then I had to take the dash out again to work on some wires, and I put it back in, and it didn't work, so I don't suppose I have it in the group. I have to take the dash back out and play with it again, but I got some wires to work on, so I'll do it when I come back and, you know, next time.
Back there must race flat track motorcycles.
He does, yeah.
Okay, so get out of the garage.
Yep.
You don't want to hit this to an 80. You're nice and slippery.
She slid right off. Even though it's dry snow, it was still slid off. I used to be